Ahead of the big Modi-Trump meet scheduled for Monday, the Trump administration has approved the sale of 22 drones to India, as reported by the US-based manufacturers. The deal is worth over $2 million, and India is the first country outside NATO that will be signing such a deal. Meanwhile, the White House has not yet confirmed the deal, as it awaits an approval by the Congress. However, once the deal is signed, it is bound to boost Indo-US relations. India wants 22 drones for surveillance across the Indian Ocean, which has been seen as several intrusion attempts by the Chinese Navy. Prime Minister Modi, on his visit to Portugal, addressed the Indian diaspora in Lisbon. PM Modi also presented an Overseas Citizen of India card to Portuguese Prime Minister António Costa.